You're watching the independent television system.
If freedom needs defending, does it matter who does the fighting?
2020 asks the questions that need to be asked. Friday at 8 on channels 2 and 7 Calgary.
Tonight on Sports at 11, the NHL hands out its annual hardware.
We all know it's a team game, and I'd like to thank my teammates.
In Chicago, the bull was flying.
Over Scott!
The Cannons continue to try to turn things around at home. And we have golfing Doug Gilmour style. Sound interesting? Stay around for the next 1/2 hour.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Sports at 11. Mike Lonsborough with us, sometimes continues.
He's landing at 747 coming in here.
Aaron Pollock.
Clear the land, clear the land.
We're off to a good start. We've got lights tonight, and I feel we're going to have a great show. We start off with the NHL. Some Flame fans may be disappointed with the hardware handed out.
A lot of people looking at Al MacInnis. Can he win the Norris Trophy? Can he beat out Ray Bourque as the best defenseman in the NHL? Yeah, we're all looking at that tonight, but the NHL annual award ceremonies took place in TO, and the who's who in the hockey world on hand for the festivities. Tonight we found out that some things change, but some things remain the same. As usual, Wayne Gretzky cashed in some of the silverware, but there were some...